To turn on or turn off shopping list Google Assistant Snapshot in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find Google, and then tap Google Services, scroll down screen, tap settings for Google Apps, tap search assistant and voice, and then select Google Assistant, scroll down screen, find snapshot, and then tap snapshot, scroll down snapshot screen, and then to turn on shopping list Google Assistant Snapshot, tap shopping list switch until blue, or to turn off tap switch until black or until gray. Tap switch until blue to turn on, or tap switch until gray to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.